Once upon a time, there lived a mathematician called Harry. He used to wander in parks and fields and think of all the beautiful shapes and forms he could imagine. He could see nature's laws in all their subtleties. And he would be filled with wonder, curiosity, and amazement. One day, while pondering on such things, a sudden thought struck him. If you did this, this, and this at the same time, then the world would come to an end. He immediately rushed around to tell everyone. But people either laughed or didn't believe him or said, "Harry, you worry too much." Harry wondered what he could do. He decided the only way was to provide proof. So he rushed home and worked and worked and worked until he had the proof in a little black box. There was a knock at the door. And a politician came in saying, "I'm interested in the world coming to an end." And then a general arrived and said, "Give me a black box too." And in fact, so many people were interested in the world coming to an end that Harry became very rich and very dead.